ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अ न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ ग्रामर, दैट इज डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. ओके, डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच एज इन द रिपोर्टेड स्पीच. ओके, बिफोर बिगिनिंग चिल्ड्रन, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू वॉट एग्जैक्टली डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच मीन. ओके, द वर्ड्स विच जनरली कम बिफोर द इन्वर्टेड कॉमास आर कॉल्ड रिपोर्टिंग क्लॉज. ओके, लाइक चिल्ड्रन, समथिंग विच इज कमिंग अंडर द इन्वर्टेड कॉमास, लाइक ही सेड टू मी आई एम गोइंग. ओके, दिस इज डायरेक्ट स्पीच. अ पर्सन इज डायरेक्टली सेड समवन एंड दैट स्टेटमेंट इज बींग कोटेड. But when I am telling someone, so I'll say he said me that he is going to the party. As we say, mama says khana khalo. Okay, so that is inside inverted commas, khana khalo. Mummy keh rahi thi ki khana kha lena. Okay, now we have said that keh rahi thi, that eat your food. We have changed the words. Okay, that is direct and indirect. Children, this direct and indirect speech we usually do in our daily basis. Okay, in our daily routine and a daily life. Okay, statements, commands, request and questions. Okay, let's read what's written. The word spoken by a person can be reported in two ways. Okay, like a person had said something, so it can be said in two ways. Mummy ne bola khana kha lo. Okay, mummy ne bola tha ki khana kha lena. Okay, two things we can say indirect speech, we can say in indirect speech. There are two ways, two speeches out here. Now, example is being given. When we quote the exact words spoken by a person, we call it direct speech. Example, Sohan said to Mohan, I am going to school. Okay? So, the exact words spoken by Sohan are put within inverted commas. Okay? The exact words, his exact words are being put up in the inverted commas. But when we give the substance of what Sohan said, it is called the indirect speech. But when we are telling someone else what he said, that speech becomes indirect. Okay? Because ultimately, indirectly, we are speaking that thing. Another person has spoken, but we are speaking indirectly on behalf of what he said or what he did. The exact words spoken by Soham are put within inverted commas, but when we give the substance of what Soham said, it is called the indirect speech, right? Soham told to Mohan, usne bola, that he was going to school, ki wo school ja raha hai. Reporting clause and reported speech. Sohan told Mohan that he was going to school. The words which generally come before the inverted commas are reporting clause. That is, Sohan said to Mohan, and the verb said is called the reporting verb. Okay? It is known as the reporting verb. The words spoken by Sohan and put within inverted commas are called reported speech. Okay, whatever he spoke or whatever he has said, it will come into a inverted commas. Okay, like Mohan said, a small comma down and inverted commas open, I am going to school, and inverted commas closed and a full stop. Okay, children, once you will do the exercises, it is very simple and basic thing. The only idea is to strengthen your basics, children, nothing else. I know this we have been doing since our class 6th, 7th and 8th. Okay, but still, in order to make your answers correct in your exam so that there is no confusion and no error in this basic thing, I just want to explain you and clarify your doubts very, very clearly. Okay. Now, rules for changing direct speech into indirect speech, how it can be converted. In the direct speech, no inverted commas are used. we use that. The conjunctions that, if, whether, are generally used after reporting verb. वो कह रहा था अगर उसको कार मिल जाएगी तो वो घूमने चला जाएगा. ही सेड इफ ही विल गेट द कार ही गो. सो इफ द फर्स्ट वर्ड ऑफ द रिपोर्टेड स्पीच बिगिंस विद अ कैपिटल लेटर. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चिल्ड्रन, वट एवर अ पर्सन हैज स्पोकन व्हेन द इन्वर्टेड कॉमास विल बिगिन द वेरी बिगिनिंग ऑफ द सेंटेंस विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम अ कैपिटल लेटर. ओके, वट सो एवर इट इज. Keep these things in mind, children. These are the golden rules which will help you all throughout your lives, okay? These are the very basic but very important things, children. Sometimes we mug it up. The grammar portion, children, is not for mugging, okay? It is for your basic daily, day-to-day English regime, routine, whatever you become in life. The basic English, the kinds of words you use, your basic pronunciations, when to stop after a full stop or when to take a slight pause after comma, that is very, very important. The tense of the reporting verb is never changed. Tense as in, वो कह रहा था कि वो जा रहा है, वो ये कह रहा था कि वो जाएगा. This cannot be done. Okay, it cannot be changed. If is there, it will remain is. Otherwise, the whole sense, the whole meaning and idea of the sentence will finish. The reporting verb changes according to sense. It may be told, asked, inquired. Okay, the policeman inquired whether I live in Kanpur or not. My mother told me to have breakfast on time. My friend asked me if I had a blue pen. Okay, you can see the difference. Rules for change of pronouns. What are pronouns? The addition to the nouns. Okay, I, me, we, you, they, them. Okay, she, he, they, it, us, our. The first pronouns in the reported speech change according to the subject of the reporting verb. Okay. The pronouns of the second person, you, your, yourself in the reported speech change according to the object of the reporting verb. Okay. The pronouns of the third person do not change. Let's see the examples. For example, he said, I like the book. He said that he liked the book. उसने बोला कि उसको बुक अच्छी लगी. उसने क्या बोला? मुझे बुक अच्छी लगी. He said to me, do you like book? उसने मुझसे कहा, क्या तुम्हें बुक अच्छी लगी? He asked me, उसने मुझसे पूछा अगर मुझे बुक अच्छी लगी है. He asked, he likes the book. उसने बोला कि उसको बुक अच्छी लगी. Likes, he liked the book. उसको बुक अच्छी लगी. Okay, these are the basic changes. This changes into that. Children, this you have to learn 3-4 times, okay? There becomes those, now becomes then, here changes into there, today he said that day, today changes into that day, tomorrow changes into the next day, yesterday changes into the previous day, last night changes into the previous night, can changes into could, may changes into might, shall changes into should, will changes into would, ago changes into before, just changes into then, come changes into go, and thus changes into so. This when you will read 2-3 times, when you will do the exercises, automatically you will get it and you will be able to do it. It's nothing much important in this. Changes in tenses. Now how the tenses are changed. If the reporting verb is present, is in the present or future tense, the tense of the reported speech is not changed. Okay, the tense is not changed. Satish says, I'm flying a kite. He says that he is flying a kite. वो कह रहा था कि वो पतंग उड़ा रहा है. Okay? Satish will say, I want a glass of milk. Satish will say that he wants a glass of milk. He wanted, it won't be he wanted, he wants. उसको चाहिए तो यही रहेगा कि उसको चाहिए glass. If the reporting verb is in past tense, then the tense of the reporting speech changes. Okay?
simple present write becomes wrote. Am, is, are writing becomes to was, were writing. Has written becomes had written. Wrote changes into had written. Was, were writing changes into had been writing. Wo likh raha tha.
If the direct speech expresses a historical fact or a universal truth or a habitual fact, okay, I brush my teeth regularly, okay, this is habitual fact. Every day I am doing this. The sun is round, the earth is round, okay, these are the habitual fact. We won't say the earth was round. No, it is a universal truth. Universal truth means, children, it cannot be changed. It will remain is in any circumstance. Honesty is the best policy. Same. The sun rises in the east. Same. That same sentence. I am an early riser. Now this is the habitual fact. Won't change. He said that he is an early riser. Usne bola ki wo roz jaldi uthta hai. Uthta tha nahi. God is omnipresent. Okay. The first world war started, and these are the facts. It started in 1914. You cannot say it will start or it starts. Okay. Changing statements into direct speech. How to change the statements now? The reporting verb said to is changed to told, replied, and remarked. Okay, three things. Remember this. He replied to me. He remarked me his importance. He replied correctly. Okay, he told me not to go out in the dark. The reporting verb is not followed by an object if it's not changed. The inverted commas are removed. The conjunction is used to connect the reporting clause with the reported speech. Now, what are the rules? Ramu said, I saw a lion in the forest. Ramu said that he had seen a lion. He had seen. Usne kaha, usne dekha tha. Satish said to me, I'm very happy here. Satish told me that he was very happy there. He said, I can do this work. He said that he could do that work. Renu said to me, I was washing the clothes. Renu told me that she had been wo dho rahi thi kapde. She had been doing that. Okay. It was a continuous work, continuous present tense. I am not well. She was not well. I have passed the test. Told, मतलब उसने उसको बताया ना कि उसने पास कर लिया. Told सीता that he had, कि उसने. I said to my friend that he has been working very hard. I told my friend that he had, कि वो बहुत hard work कर रहा था. My friend said to me, I shall go to Delhi tomorrow. My friend told me that he would, कि वो कल जाएगा. I said, I agree to what he said. I said that I agreed to what he said. Same. Okay, it is a fact. He agreed, so he agreed. It won't be, I will agree or I had agreed. The student said to the teacher, I'm sorry that I'm late. Told that he was sorry ki wo late ho gaya. Now for interrogative. Interrogative means asking a question. Asked, inquired, if. Okay, children, so this is the complete idea of the reported speech, the direct speech and the indirect speech, okay? Once you will go through this video, children, it will really become easy for you to jot it down, maintain, make a short note on it, okay? This will be easier for you to learn during an exam, okay? Children, always the grammar portion, wherever, whatever I am teaching you, last time I taught you clauses, tenses, make a point that after listening to my video, you write a complete page on your own. No cheating, nothing doing. Whatever you have understood, you can make the basic key points or the key points which were over here. That said becomes told like this. Okay, write becomes wrote. Today means that day, tomorrow means next day, okay? These you have to learn, that how it is supposed to be, okay? Make these key points so that when in future, because children, I know you people often disregard English, you take English very lightly, but children, English is a very deep language, okay? To have the basics, to learn the basics is very important, at least at this time. You should be really thorough with your basics, okay? After going through this video, make a small short note on this topic, okay? Then I'll give you exercises. Then you people will come to know whether you have understood the topic clearly or not. And if any problems, you can clarify with me, okay? All right.